Dublin she was an Irishman, as very well was known. She lived down by Kilkenny and she lived there all alone, with only six great big tomcats that knew their ways about, and everybody else beside she scrupulously shut out. It was
meow, meow,
such caterwauling night and day,
meow, meow,
black, white, grizzled and grey. Now on one dreary winter's night, O'Flynn she went to bed, the whiskey bottle in her hand and the whiskey in her head. The six great big tomcats, they sat all in a dismal row, and horridly glared their hungry eyes, their tails wagged to and fro.
Meow, meow,
such caterwauling night and day,
meow, meow,
black, white, grizzled and grey. At last one grey grimalkin spoke in accents dire to tell, and dreadful were the words which in his awful whisper fell, when all the other five tomcats in answer loud did squall, let's kill her and let's eat her up, yes, body, bones and all.
Meow, meow,
such caterwauling night and day,
meow, meow,
black, white, grizzled and grey. Oh, horrible, oh, terrible, oh, deadly tale to tell, when the sun shone in the window hole, all there seemed still and well. The cats, they sat and licked their paws, all in a merry ring, but nothing else within the place looked like a living thing.
Meow, meow,
such caterwauling night and day,
meow, meow,
black, white, grizzled and grey. And on they quarrelled savagely, and spit and swore and hollered, till at last these six great big tomcats they one another swallowed. And nothing else but one long tail was left in that peaceful dwelling, and a very tough one too it was, it's the same as I've been telling. It was
meow, meow,
such caterwauling night and day,
meow, meow,
black, white, grizzled and grey.
Maybe we'll get some peace now.